All I have to say is these Bachelor episodes, or should I say Bachelorette episodes, have me feeling some type of way. I'm like, it's very emotional watching these things back.
Tell
and
us.
Like reliving those feelings. And I may have taken like one too many shots or or drank a little bit too much wine. I don't really know. But yeah, it's, I was definitely in my feels.
I love that you have your own Bachelorette party.
Well, honestly, it's my best friends and they know not, they don't ever ask me questions because like, they just want to know I'm happy and then they're just there for me. It's kind of like my safe zone. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I mean, I was watching it in my feels a little bit yesterday too. I'm not going to lie. Or not yesterday.
Really?
But the day, yeah, it was. Well, because, all right, here, I'm going to ask you, okay? All right.
Okay.
So, Ben, right? Ben.
Wait, is this a burning question?
This is not really a burning question. Okay, this is just friends talking.
He's coming out hot.
At this point, I feel like we could pretty much ask Tayshia whatever we want. Okay.
Yeah.
So Ben, you know, he doesn't understand or doesn't know the emotion crying. Like it was hard, kind of hard to watch that ending part because I was like, dude, speak to her, say something.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Like even then, like it's still just like, I don't know. All I can say about that is there's just still things that are going to happen that you guys have no idea about. And it's going to kind of throw everything like in a loop. But yeah, I remember those feelings at that time when I was just sitting on that bench and I was like, can you freak, like show me something? Like, do you care at all about me? Like, is this like, is this meaningful towards you? Is this just like how you treat every girl? Like I just needed a little sense of validation. And I feel like I didn't have any of that. And I felt like I was hoping that him seeing his family was going to be what he needed in order to kind of vocalize that. I'm not saying, oh my God, pour your heart out to me and tell me you love me in order for you to stay here. I'm just saying, give me a like a something, you know?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I felt the same way.
Yeah. So it was hard. Like it just, yeah, as you can tell, I think I was just kind of like, I had no emotion, which is kind of weird because you've seen me cry at this point now. But usually when I feel like I need to start getting defensive, like / protecting myself, I completely shut down and it's just more of like fight or flight mode. You know what I mean? Like I'm going to protect myself. I'm not going to let myself feel any more things because like I don't want to get hurt. So like, that's why you kind of see me shut off.